There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
That night your mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her? It should have been you.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't... Oh.
Whoa! Easy there. Listen, it's either this... spend the rest of your life in a fucking jar.
No.
Think of your kid. Who's gonna take care of him?
Never.
What is it, Dan?
Whatever you think.
30 cc's of cortisone, stat. I need any non-medical staff out of here.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.
You're such a fucking hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. I didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise to her.
No! You don't get to use her as an excuse! Not after what happened.
What did you want me to do? Give up.
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster that killed my mom. We made it. I finally understand.
Thank you. made your way here. Now, let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown? The virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here, or out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
The lockdown was just an excuse to get me. Why lie?
What else could I do? They had you so looped in your repressed memories, I had to break you out somehow. Now that you're finally free, we can beat this thing.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. An observer's mind is isolated, detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. Fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
I can't trust you anymore. You lied.
Have it your way. It's still up to you. Save us both. Or leave me to die and go on with this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection. Embracing your true nature, towards becoming who you really are. But there's still more to do. Apartment 104. Make it quick.
You killed yourself.
An iteration of myself.
Iteration? Then what are you?
I am Adam.
Which one?
The only one left.
Killed him. The real Adam.
The real Adam? He killed dozens. Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all that made him. Me. Your son.
Why? Why did you kill him?
I had no choice. Kill or be killed.
The virus. Adam set it loose. He figured out how dangerous you are.
Maybe. Or maybe he realized he had succeeded. He created the superior version of himself, and it terrified him.
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him. Appreciate it.
He was never supposed to go after you, but the drugs and the paranoia took over. After that, he went full on feral.
The mind is not a toy.
Ironic. Coming from an observer.
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Chiron. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Think of me what you will. But you know the corporation. They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with the world. I regret what I had to do, but it was necessary evil.
So what the hell makes you better?
He was driven by hatred, obsessed with the idea of not becoming you. He never came to understand, but I did.
Just help me out, man. You're losing me.
We're all freaks of nurture, Dad. Your choices, your mistakes, they were all unavoidable. You can't blame us for what we are.
I'm tired. Let's get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice, will you let your son die? Or will you save me?
I can't believe there isn't a part of Adam left. He is part of you. That's true. I won't let you die. I make my promise, and I intend to keep my word.
Thank you, Father.
Strain level critical. Simplicity injection recommended.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Hey, you! Look down!
I know, Janice. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here any minute.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to your post.
Strain level critical.
Good.
Synchrosine injection recommended.
Yeah. Just a slight glitch. She'll take care of it.
Ah, little ones. Worst. Always spell trouble.
Don't I know it? The sun will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again. No worries. We'll get used to this. We have all the time in the world.
Strain level critical. Synchrosine injection recommended.
My son is gone. I'm not sure anymore who or what you are, but you will pay for what you did.
That's disappointing. I was hoping we could do this the easy way. But since you failed to see reason, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to insist.
And what? Break into my brain?
What do you think I've been doing for the past hour? I've been chipping away at you ever since you got into that capsule.
You're breaking my heart, asshole.
No, Dad. Just your mind. I didn't want to do this, but you gave me no choice. I want to live.
Forever in a day. Go to hell.
After you.
Strain level critical. Synchrosine injection recommended.
I I regret it must end this way. You see, without a willing host, I need to force you out. Fortunately, I have found a better place for you. Sorry, Dad.
Strain level critical. Synchrazine injection recommended.
There you are. Bad drone. Bad drone. Someone did a number on you. Did you to warn thereof? Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Old Janus is gonna fix you up.
Need to get out!
Sorry, Janus. No other way.
The lockdown has now been lifted. Thank you for your cooperation.
Here you are. The situation is under control. Yeah.
This is the police! Come out with your hands up!
Freeze!
Wait, checking.
I think he